Welcome to this brief guide on how to make a date picker in Excel for the web. A common question I get asked is about how you can have a cell show a date picker to make inserting dates more seamless. And there are ways that this can be done with add-ins, but today I'm going to show you how this can be done natively in Excel for the web. Here I have a spreadsheet open with a list of employee names and space to enter the date for their next performance reviews. And just like the desktop clients of Excel, we could look to use the mini calendar and date picker add-in, and I've included a link to my video of this in the description below. And whilst this gives us the ability to click to insert a date, it isn't truly native, which is what we are trying to achieve. This is where a brand new addition to the web version of Excel comes in. Hopefully it'll come to the desktop clients real soon. We select all the cells that we want to have a date picker for, and then head to the number format option, which is found in the home tab of the ribbon. And all we need to do is select either short or long date for the cell format. This will give us our desired result. And all we need to do now is select the cell, and the date picker automatically pops up for us, making entering in dates easier than ever. Let's now take this a step further. I have separate columns for each quarter's performance reviews, and I would like to ensure that only dates within a set range can be selected to help avoid any errors. I select the cells in my first column and then head up to the Data tab of the ribbon, and then select the option for data validation. Here we can set up data validation rules to ensure that only certain dates can be selected. We select to allow only dates, and then we can simply type in the start date and the end date for our rule. Once completed, we simply select apply. And now, if I attempt to select a date outside of the set range, I will receive an error message letting me know the date range that I need to stick to. And then I can create similar rules for the remaining columns to ensure the dates in them are all entered correctly also. And that is how you create a date picker and use data validation rules in Excel for the web. I hope you found these tips extremely valuable and they save you plenty of time in the future. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.